X. X. An X in a text signifies a little kiss, but a kiss on the cheek, not a smack on the lips. Some put one, some two, some three, but I'm a shaker, not a kiss, and so there's no X for me. X. An X in the sand marks the spot where you dig to find the treasure chest that has been buried. But why is it an X? Why not a Y or an L, M, and a B or an H or an I? Why, oh, why are pirates so bizarre? We all know the answer, just because they are. X. Extreme, excite, exact, extractus. An extractor fan no longer loves tractors. X. Exit what you sign when you can't spell your name. Exit how you vote, whether Brexit will remain. Ooh, controversial. X. XFM used to be good. Is XFM still on? I don't know, I sort of lost track. It was good, wasn't it? X. I'm a Generation Xer, yeah, that's me, because I was born in 73. X-ray team meets the content is naughty, like a naked BMX doing over 40. X. A bobo ro chicka bucka rugga tugga tugga. X. An X is a girl you no longer see, or 10 in Roman numerology. An X for a surname if you don't want a masket. Never put all your X in one basket. Bobo rugga chicka bucka rugga tugga. You know what I've just realised? That last bit was nonsense. I kind of had to fudge it. That's all I've got. It's an X subject. Thank you. Bobo rugga chicka bucka rugga tugga. X.